Another MuggyWeld.com testimonial. Alex wanted to know if the Super Alloy 1 could solder pop metal to sheet metal. Alex has a dash from a 62 Impala. He said he had shaved the firewall and wipers. He didn't want to leave the wiper switch or heater controls on the dash. The Alloy 1 has been instrumental in numerous custom jobs, such as frenching taillight housing to sheet metal, giving a seamless appearance. The solder's low melting point of 350 degrees prevents warpage and never gets close to destroying your precious pop metal parts. Luckily, the Super Alloy 1 was up to the job. Alex said, "I just want to thank you for your product, as it definitely helped me out." If you'd like to see how the Super Alloy 1 solder works on pop metal and zinc diecast, watch one of these videos for all the information on pop metal repair you'll ever need. Thank you, Alex, for trying Super Alloy 1 and thinking outside the box. If you think it's impossible, you gotta muggy weld it.